Hello and a very warm welcome to all of you. Today, I have the privilege to bring to you insights from one of the most exciting businesses in the financial services space, Protium. Protium is a tech-enabled lender who's helping micro and small SMBs get access to credit faster to manage both their working capital as well as the capex needs. So, without further ado, let me introduce Padmanabhan Balasubramanian, partner at Protium Finance Limited, to join us for the discussion. Welcome, Paddy.
Thank you, Jasjeet, and the team in Amazon. It's a privilege to be here.
What are the key challenges you and your team are tackling as you work towards providing easy access to credit for the micro and small businesses?
Just to set the context, India is a place where MSMEs drive the growth of the country, and providing capital is in some way a direct reflection of trying to power the growth of the country. So the way we define in Protium an MSME is an entity which is either a self-owned business generating revenues of about 50 lakh Indian rupees to about 5 to 10 crore Indian rupees. And the challenges they face now and in the past, and I think it will continue for a while, is access to capital, several ways of access to capital, because they are either not accessible through digital footprint or they have physical assets that needs to be used as collateral. And we in Protium believe the challenges that they face, whether it's in working capital need or in the capex needs, can be solved by using technology and our physical presence to fuel India's growth.
In such a broad spectrum, strong risk management is going to be super important for running a successful business, especially when you are out there extending credit to as yet an underserved population. And you guys have managed to do that while keeping your credit losses low. So what's the secret sauce? How do you guys do this?
Technology plays a key role in how we think about risk management. India is at a path where data is available in multiple sources. And the digital infrastructure of the country is evolving very fast. This infrastructure allows us to capture the data about the customer in a much more granular way, whether it is through bureau, through bank statements, through GSTs, through financials, and other alternate data that allows us to personify the risk of a customer in a more granular way than what people were able to do 5 years ago. So we have a risk management practice that spawns from writing a customer algorithmically to a highly automated risk system, all of it built in one single platform in AWS.
How is it that you've really gone ahead and tapped into this power of technology to power your business?
You can think of the technology problem here as a data processing problem. So we need to be able to process data instantly to come at a decision on, say, a 10,000 rupee loan. And we need to process enormous amount of data and triangulate a lot of information in a large loan. So our technology infrastructure is highly scalable. It's very componentized so that we can break these components and use it in multiple places. Often we consider them as data processing units in secure environments.
What is the role that AWS has played with you as you've grown your business?
In this day and age, if you're starting a business and it has digital components, being in the cloud, I think, is a no-brainer. It's the only choice. It used to take enormous effort and time to build a large monolithic system for lending business, and that too at the scale at which we are operating. Cloud has democratized that by allowing us to make investments periodically, build businesses on top of each other, and build a highly scalable and secure business. So what matters to us the most? It's time to market. It's our ability to scale the business fast. It's ability to secure and store data. And it has ability to create perimeters of access. In all of this, we found a whole host of tools that we could adopt in AWS and constantly interact with the team to review the architecture. So we have built this day one in AWS and have scaled it over the last 3 years.
So great to hear that. The overarching statement in there from Paddy is cloud is no longer a choice. It's the default option for all small businesses. Thanks for those wonderful insights, Paddy. It's been a pleasure talking to you.
Thank you very much for the opportunity, Jasjeet and the team, and hoping to have a great partnership in coming years.